People are using
VPN
to bypass restriction. What my advice to anybody using VPN is to stop it, because when you use VPN, it exposes your entire data, including your bank accounts. No, I'm serious. So please, if you're using VPN and you think you are hurting Lai Mohammed, you are hurting yourself.
There is one.